idea to be looking at Mr. Doyle's girl that way.
I seem to remember a guy once told me this is a free country.
Now you're free to go.
His name's Smith. At least that's what he says.
Did you get that car of yours fixed yet?
I was hoping maybe you could help me pay the damages.
I guess maybe you'll have to kill me.
It'll hurt if I do.
Contact!
Excellent.